I had an older brother. We all went off to the war, World War II. I stayed home. I become age 17. I went to the Richmond, Virginia, to 19 miles away, and I enlisted the Marine Corps. I had to have, because of my age, I was 17 years old at that time. I had to have my father's permission. So I went back home, snowing like a dickens that day, and I went back to Hopewell and told my dad was eating dinner. And he pushed himself away from the table and he says, "Come on, we'll get that paper notarized right now." So he wouldn't even finish his dinner. He was so happy to see me get in the Marine Corps. And I was inducted June the 12th, 1945, sworn in, and I served until June the 12th, 1949, 4 years. The majority of that time was on Treasure Island and Yerba Buena Island. It was a moving experience for me. I was a punk kid, knew solution for everything, answers for nothing. I think my father knew what it took to build character. And he was so pleased. I think that was the happiest day of his life when I enlisted the Marine Corps, and he wouldn't even finish his dinner. We had to go get those papers notarized to get me in the Marine Corps. People do what they have to do, like I did. And each generation has its own priorities and its own account. Who the hell knows? If I'd had a 26-inch television to watch at home and watch the baseball game, the football games, I probably would not have been in the Marine Corps.